Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling. Jim, last week the Southern Tag Team Champions had a violent disagreement.
Well, it's so disheartening. Shelton Benjamin and Red Dogg had become one of the most popular teams in OVW history since winning the Southern Tag Team Championship back in July. But as you'll recall, at Fall Brawl, Tom Pritchard of the WWE offered Shelton Benjamin a spot as a solo, as a single, full-time in the WWE. Now, Shelton and Dogg had come to an agreement since they were co-holders of the tag team titles. Shelton would return to OVW part-time to defend the tag team titles to honor his commitment to his partner and his friend. But unfortunately, that agreement went to hell in a handbasket last week. Let's take a look and show you exactly what happened. Conway makes a tag to Dinsmore. Red Dog sees that, dives and tags Shelton. Oh, for heaven's sake. Now it's Dinsmore and Shelton. And Dogg out on the floor, not even trying to help his partner. Wait a minute, look at Dogg. Dogg going around behind Conway. Dogg's got Conway off the apron of the ring. My God, Dogg has run Rob Conway to the ring post. Red Dogg has run Rob Conway to the ring post. Meanwhile, Dinsmore controlling Shelton Benjamin. Dinsmore now hooking up a German suplex on Shelton. Shelton standing switch, goes for the roll-up.
Oh, Briscoe.
They hit Briscoe, and both of them hit heads.
Uh-oh.
Red Dog's up on the apron with a chair. Red Dog up on the apron screaming at Shelton, get up, get up. And he just threw that chair to Shelton. He is screaming. He wants Shelton to use the chair. He's screaming for Shelton to use the chair on Dinsmore. And Shelton is just looking at him. Shelton didn't want the damn chair.
Oh.
Super kick. Super kick. He's got Dinsmore covered. One, two. No, wait a minute. Briscoe's seen that chair. Briscoe has seen the chair in the ring.
Oh,
Shelton didn't use it, but Briscoe doesn't know that.
Call it for
him. He's called for the bell. Disqualification. Briscoe thought that Shelton used the chair. He didn't, but Red Dog tried to get him to. Now Red Dog yelling at Shelton, you should have hit him. And Shelton trying to plead his case. Red Dog so frustrated at his partner, but I'm sure Shelton feels the same way. And Shelton just said, to hell with you, brother. And now, oh, wait a minute. Oh, for God's sake. Red Dog just laid Shelton out with that chair, my God. Briscoe in to check on Shelton. Shelton Benjamin is not moving. I cannot imagine what has come over Red Dog. And now Briscoe trying to ask him what the...
Oh,
my God!
Oh, no!
Ring that bell! Somebody get some officials! Somebody! Red Dog has both the Southern Tag Team Championship belts standing aloft over Robert Briscoe and Shelton Benjamin. Damn it, something's got to be done!
Can we get some help out here?
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That was action from last week. Unfortunately, Shelton Benjamin and Red Dog, a team who have been more than just tag team partners, more than professional friends. They were close. They traveled together. They worked out together. They won the Southern Tag Team Championship together. And now for an incident like this to take place, I'm being joined in the ring by Shelton Benjamin. And Shelton, obviously, you got to be disturbed. The deal that you had made with Red Dog was one that I thought was very fair. You couldn't turn down the WWE opportunity, but you were going to return to OVW part-time, defend the titles, and Dog said he accepted as long as you fought as hard to keep them as you did to win them. Evidently, he didn't feel that you were doing that.
You know, he can make any excuses he wants. The fact of the matter is, Dog was jealous. Because they asked for me and not him. We've never, ever needed a chair or needed to hit someone from behind to win a match.
Well, I agree with that, and a very uncharacteristic behavior from Red Dog, but it puts you in an awkward position because you are still co-holders of the Southern Tag Team Championship.
That's what I'm here to settle right now. You see, I'm never, ever tagging with that sorry son of a bitch again.
I know how you feel now, but watch your language.
I'd give you my belt right now, but the stingy bastard ran off with him. He's got both of them. Well, he can have them. He can sleep with them. He can marry them. He can defend them on himself. He can choke on them for all I care.
So you're saying that you renounce your half of the Southern Tag Team Championship. Well, I don't blame you for not wanting to team with a guy that conked you over the head with a chair, but But Shelton, on the bright side now, that was your business keeping you in OVW. You can concentrate. You've been here 3 years. You can concentrate now on the WWE, and I think I speak for all the fans here in the Davis Arena and everybody in Kentucky. Anna, it's been a pleasure having you here, a pleasure working with you, a pleasure knowing.
Wait a minute. Like you said, I've been here 3 years, and I'll be damned if the last time these people see me is going to be laying flat on my back after getting hit by a chair. I'm in my gear, and I want Red Dog's ass tonight.
Wait a minute, you want a match with Red Dog here tonight?
Red Dog. Tonight.
Well, I don't know whether Red Dog's going to agree to something like that. I'll tell you what, I wouldn't mind seeing it after what... Oh, now, wait a minute. Red Dog going to the broadcast position.
Hey, buddy. Hey, part-time friend. Don't tell me you out here trying to sell these people your wolf tickets. Because you wanted to lose that match. You wanted to lose ever since you got the news that you could go on to the WWE. So you could come back here, give old Red Dog a pat on the back, and say thank you. Go on about your life. But I just didn't let that happen, partner. That's right. It doesn't matter anyway, because I'm the real champ. So hey, why don't you go on to the WWE, and on your way, go to hell.
Oh, now that... Hey, wait a minute! Oh, no! Oh. Ramsey! Get him! Separate him! Pull him off it! Ladies and gentlemen, we got to calm this down. We'll be right back. Well, don't go away. Hold him!